Hello. How's people doing? Doing more three houses. Still feel like hell. Get that loaded up because I turn this off. Certifications first. Just this. There we go. Let's try it. Stat bonus.
I passed.
That was me trying to pass stuff in school, finding out what I did. I was like, oh my god, I actually passed. Sealed Forest Snare. In the pursuit of justice for Jeralt, you and your students find yourselves deep in the sealed forest. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Sealed Forest Snare. White Clouds, Chapter 10, where the goddess dwells.
The sealed forest is up ahead. Stay alert.
This is for Captain Jeralt. I will not falter.
It is time to repay the kindness of the professor who saved my life.
Leave it to us, Professor. I'll give it my all.
Fighting Tomas? It will be difficult, that's for certain.
I don't really love the idea of fighting people I know.
We don't have a choice. Even if it's difficult, an enemy is an enemy. We've just gotta get it over with.
Just kill them from behind. As long as you don't see their faces, you won't know if you know them.
We won't know unless we see their face. Yes, I suppose that is true. Professor, I hope you know I meant what I told you before. Your enemy is my enemy. And I will follow you until the end. Whatever that end may be.
Let's do our best.
Yes, right. We'll fulfill our duty together. We've come this far. We can't stop now. I hope you know that you can rely on us. No matter who the enemy is, we are prepared to cut them down. Yes. No matter who they may be.
It's very weird. Sorry, just there's like a little divot in the side of my cheek. Defeat the commander. All units fall.
Demonic beasts! The enemy was always intending to lure us here.
Oh boy. Good thing I gave.
Hello, you're here. Welcome to the Forest of Death. My name is Kronya. This weakling girl was just a borrowed look for me. This is what I really look like.
What the hell?
Now, you vermin, I'll take down every last one of you.
What the hell's around her? What the hell? That's some Doc Ock shit. A thing? Why do I have Hanuman?
Oh no.
I'll cut through.
Ready.
My turn.
That's helpful. Stay focused.
I'll give it my all.
Here we go.
I'll go. I'm on it.
Let us away. Too long, I might be forced to escape. Oh, or do you simply intend to let me go? How accommodating of you. As for me, I intend to kill you all.
All right, then. Oh, they're not advancing, son of a bitch.
Prevail.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Starting to see results.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
The better to serve.
Not at my best today.
Keep forgetting.
This one.
used the wrong weapon.
I did what I had to.
You used the wrong weapon.
That all?
And borrow a friend this way so I can get that chest. God, I'm kidding. That's all that was.
Oh.
You're a fool to be so brazen. You'll never avenge your father at this rate. I'll have to kill you too, with my own hands.
Oh, you.
No hesitation.
Oh, that is perfect.
We must all do our part.
That was perfect.
You make me feel safe.
Chase her ass.
But how? How could I really lose to a lonely creature like you?
Well. You most certainly do.
Huh?
What?
Have no fear, Kronya. Your sacrifice will help to rid this world of the filthy vermin that have long infested it.
No, fuck you. You killed my dad. What?
Be gone with you, Felstar.
What?
What was that sorcery? What happened to our professor?
They were swallowed by the mystical darkness of the forbidden spell. An eternity wandering in a void of nothingness, never to return to this world.
What?
To think, we almost had the sword of the creator.
That's a lie! There's no way the professor is really dead! That's right. Our professor is no ordinary human.
I do not believe our professor has fallen.
It is possible that death has yet to find your friend, but there are worse things than death. Drifting through the darkness with no chance of escape, overwhelmed with hopelessness. It must be torturous.
We cannot abandon hope, Your Highness. Our professor lives. I know it.
You're right. We will save the professor. But first, let's destroy this beast. I'll slice you into a thousand pieces as you watch with horror. You will know true pain before I finally allow you to die.
Holy shit. Right.
But if you wish for pain, I shall oblige. If you prefer it so, you shall also be added to the ranks of the dead.